Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Alright, y'all know I'm down for some crazy stuff. I've seen this on the Instagrams and we about to make it. Alright, we gonna make spam hash browns. Don't come for me in the comments. Don't knock it till we try it. We never tried it, so let's try it. I got the less sodium spam for the pressure. I ain't trying to have no pressure. We got some potatoes. I'm about to peel them, Joe. We got some cheese. And we got some eggs. Alright? Alright. Let's get into this. Y'all pray for me. Just pray for me. Alright. Bye. Hold on.
Alright, y'all. This voiceover is going to be funny. This is where you need proper tools. I need a mandolin, not a food processor. And this went haywire. You see the water in it? You need to drain the water from your potatoes because it's going to be stupid. Then I forgot to record the fact that my spam didn't want to work in the fruit processor either. So I tried my very small cheese grater and it didn't go so good. Okay? I was in pain. I was sitting down. It was a lot going on. I am angry about this video, but I'm not wasting content. So we used the fine cheese grater and we grated it up and we added some stuff. Child, this was a hot mess. But again, everything is content. Don't do what I did. Listen, TikTok reels. Y'all need to put all this stuff in the description box. This is my fault for trying to do it the way they showed it on the picture. It's my fault. Whatever. So, I'm sitting up here grading up this stuff. I sped this up so y'all wouldn't have to suffer for a long periodical of time. If you're new to my channel, I'm Official Jamia. And usually my cooking videos are a little better than this. But you know what? We just gonna show all the good, bad, and the ugly. Alright? Alright. So, we did the spam. I did my potatoes. I had to put them in a towel and squeeze all the water out. Then we're gonna add it to the spam. We're gonna add some cheese. And I added 3 eggs. It should have just been 2 eggs. I forgot to show y'all how I made the hash browns, but y'all get the idea. All right, keep watching. Alright, we got them in the pan. We're gonna put them in the air fryer. I'm gonna put them on air fryer on 400. Let's start with 20 minutes. Let's see how this goes.
All right, here it is, y'all. I'm scared, but we gonna try it anyway. All right, okay. Y'all seen it? Get one. Okay. All right. You gonna try it with me? Ooh, it hot. Ooh, it hot. Okay. I cooked these for about 35 minutes in the air fryer. We got some ketchup. I'm trying to decide. It's all right. It's missing something. Yeah. It's missing something. What is missing? Seasoning. See, I almost put some in there too. It's all right, but I'm gonna tweak it. All right. Okay. I'll see y'all on the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know all the things. I love you and ain't nothing you can do about it. Bye.